tucked away in the Brittany countryside, Le Glaire is a 3-acre lake for up to 4 anglers. There's a 4-acre fun lake right alongside, and guests enjoy the exclusive use of both lakes. Also available is immaculate 3-bedroom accommodation just a short walk up the track. It's fully equipped with all the comforts of modern living, right down to UK TV and Wi-Fi. The location offers the peace and tranquility of rural seclusion.
Hi, I'm Lee.
And I'm Tracy.
And this is Le Glaire. Here at Le Glaire, we've got a 3.2 acre lake, roughly 2 foot at one end, going down to about 8 foot at the other end. In there, we've got about 110 fish with an average weight of around 26 to 27 pounds.
50% of the carp are commons, the mirrors go to over 40 pounds, and the cats to over 50 pounds.
On site, we also have a stock lake. This is about 4 acres, currently stocked as well with about 500 carp growing on. Anglers are more than welcome to go and fish on this for float fishing or ledger fishing, just for a bit of fun in between catching the big carp. On top of the carp, there's also roach, rudd, tench, golden tench, red roach, crucian carp. I mean, the list could go on for a long way, but there's plenty to go for in there.
Here at Le Glaire, an intimate venue such as ours, I think we're more suitable for a small group of anglers or a family. We have accommodation available for anybody that wants it, and we also provide a food package if that's what you'd like to do. There's a barbecue at the lake, and there's also a barbecue up at the top meadow with tables and chairs.
The accommodation itself is first class, fully equipped kitchen, DVD, TV, video, comfortable sofa, it's clean, it's tidy. The shower is to die for, absolutely fantastic. The food package, the weather was against us at the start of the week, so we quickly opted instead of barbecues to go with a food package, which are brought down to the bank or you can take them at the jeep. So all in all, every whim is catered for. Well, we've been here since Saturday now. Arrived Saturday mid-afternoon, spent a good hour with Lee just talking around the lake, what the features are, best baits, best tactics. Quickly settled on our spots, put the rods in, and hit the action near enough straight away. We had 4 PBs this week. Barry's had a 33-pound 12-ounce mirror. Kevin's had a 29-pound common and a 15-pound grass carp. And I've had a 50-pound 4-ounce catfish.
Tony, Barry and Kevin finished their week with 39 fish, including 36 carp to 33 pounds and 3 cats to over 50 pounds.
This is our third trip to France. First came out to Le Glaire in 2010. Then another venue in 2011 and back to the same venue for 2012. Always presents a challenge, but the fishing does come thick and fast. The lake has matured no end. It really is. The gorse bank is overhanging now. It's looking good. There's loads of features to fish to. And generally, it's everything I want for in a French venue. The fish are good. The fish fight hard. The hosts are great. The hosts are knowledgeable, which is the most important thing. And the quality of fish is outstanding.